1 minute on the clock, push-ups. Your form doesn't matter. What I mean by doesn't matter, because you're not comparing yourself to anybody. You're not comparing yourself to me, your friends, or anybody else. You can do that if you want to get competitive. But the real measure and the real test is where you are today and where you are then. That's what matters. The growth in life. So if your form is only half reps or doing full reps, you keep that consistent. If you do one half-ass with bad form and the other one good form, you're not measuring the same test. That's imperative, guys. Your form must be the same test. 1 minute on the clock. And you're rocking them out, guys. Here we go. As many as you can do. 60 seconds. Push up. Go. Push-ups in 60 seconds. That's where you are right now, day one. You do that again on day 28 and get ready for the wow factor. Next test, half your weight, bicep curls, guys. Whatever you weigh, load half the weight onto a bar. You're gonna stand here and do as many reps as you can do, curl-wise, for 1 minute, 60 seconds. Time is on. Let's go. Get it on. Bring it up. Reps. Next, guys, on the fit test, we're between two dumpsters here. Why am I doing all this stuff in the dumpsters, man? Because I won't give you no excuses, man. No excuses. You can't deliver this kind of test. I'm going to ensure you become that person in 28 days. Muddy, two dumpsters here and shit. We're going to be doing body weight dips. 1 minute dips, guys. All out. Whatever you got, man. Record that number down. 60 seconds worth. Set a minute on the clock. Deep breath. Let it begin. Go. 2:45. Still 10 seconds left. I couldn't even complete a minute. That pissed me off? Sure pissed me off. Well, it pissed me off enough to ensure I give it my all in this segment of 20 days, to ensure that at the end of 20 days, I go for a full minute. 45 in a minute is all I can do. That's test number 3, guys. Next. Bodyweight pull-ups, chin-ups, whatever you guys want. Get an elevated surface. I got 2 dumpsters here. I got a piece of wood. Some of you guys might have like a pull-up bar in your house or your room or anything else in the gym. That's cool, man. Use that if you want. A little bit harder with this thing. It's not round or anything else. It's cool. Don't worry about it. I'm going to put it right here in front of these 2 dumpsters, man. Lock and load right there on that motherfucker. How many times are you going to do it, man? 60 seconds. I don't know too many people that can do pull-ups straight for 60 seconds. So maybe it's like a failure, however many you can do. But you can go for a minute, man. At the end of the minute, if you can't do any more, then you hang there for the remaining 40 seconds or 20 seconds or 10 seconds. You hang there. Feel where you've been, where you can't move your body anymore. When you're that exhausted, you're not capable of moving your body. Some of you people can't even do 1 pull-up. And you hang there like some piece of meat let out to dry for 60 seconds. At the end of this, you'll be moving. You'll just be hanging. 1 minute begins now. Gonna go a whole minute, man. I had to tell you before that. Got about 28, 30, I'm not quite sure. Next fit test, guys. Squat jumps. From here, from up, and back down. How many can you do it in 60 seconds? That's all it is, man. The other thing about this test, though, guys, isn't just your speed, your power, but also something called coordination. If you come up here and you're all exhausted and your muscles aren't quite working on a limited state of oxygen, and you come up here and you trip, you're gonna wreck your nuts, man. It's gonna be a bad test for you. So here we go. Final test, final minute, guys. Laying here on the dirt. Got my feet underneath this truck tire here. I bet you can guess what I'm about to do, man. Straight up sit-ups, man. When you do sit-ups, man, don't go behind your head. So when you start hitting failure, you try to find anything you can to get it up. You know, you start cranking your arms like this. Putting a lot of undue strain on your neck, back, everything else. What I have to do is put your hands here, right on your forehead here. All we're going to do is go down, so our shoulder blades touch. They touch, and they go. All you have to do is cross 90 here. You know, all the way up here, you're just wasting time. 1 minute on the clock, hitting your ass. Oh, by the way, there's rocks and shit in my ass under right now. Yeah, I don't care. That's making me want to move faster than that minute I got here, man. Again, life's never going to be a smooth sail of life. You gotta make lemonade out of lemons, mother. That's how you gotta go. Go. Go to sleep tonight, man. A little stronger mentally and physically than I woke up that morning. That's a good day. Combine that for 7, that's a good week. 4 more for a good month, 12 more for a good year. The thing is, with MFC 28, you don't have a year. You got 28 days, guys. 28 days.